I'm back after numerous failures. Yes, I'm sorry. We're on to 12 again. Down the rabbit hole. 10 unique teleporters. So I've already built... Did I actually build it upstairs? I don't think I actually built it. So we've used all the teleporters except for the one to teleport us to moon. I've got all the parts. I got the shield too. Yeah, I didn't actually go upstairs to build this thing, so let's go do that right now. Oh yeah, the Deathcon room actually has a teleporter, doesn't it? Okay, so let's build this thing. Okay, so we got that. So let's go back down. We'll build that. Come on. Oh yeah, the power room actually has a teleporter too. That's right. That is correct. So we should probably do that. I forgot about the power room. Okay, so we'll build this. We'll go to the power room. Oh, freaking zombie. There we go. Let's go to the power room. So this will be a one. We don't actually have to go to Area 51 then. So we can use this teleporter. That'll be another one. Number 9. And then the one in the power room. That's it. Okay, so you don't actually have to teleport back from Area 51 in order to finish this. Cool. This one. Done! Sweet. Okay. So... Like, more on me went down on the dog round again. That's why I have one skull in the top right, just so you know, guys. All right, let's kill this last zombie and see what is in store for us for round 13 here. What do you think? Hunt down and open the mystery box 6 times this round. Okay, so that's fine. Good, we can go for monkeys and my least favorite gun in the game. No, my favorite gun in the game. Hellion! 6 times, eh? Let's circle these bad boys up. Yeah, so I got a little smarter this time around and made sure I had the shield. I built the shield. But I was still kind of dumb on the dog round. Like I said, this gauntlet actually hasn't been difficult if it wasn't for me. It's all me. It would also be nice... Oh, see what I mean? Like, it's all me. Like, just getting backed into corners. Like, oh my god. I want to go get those points, too. The bonus points. Thank God for Winner's Whale. That's all I can say. I just shot that Nova Crawler in the butt. You guys... Who else remembers when Spider doubted the Hellion? Did I doubt the Hellion? Maybe. Maybe very early on. I'm a believer now, though. That's for damn sure. Okay, how many zombies we got left? We got a few walkers. We got that Nova, so... Okay, so we got the one Nova. Alright, well, let's go up and hit the box a few times. See what we get. At the beginning of 9, I refused to do the Hellion thing. Yeah? I don't remember. Well, I mean, who knew a rocket launcher would be the best gun in the game? Come on. Who knew? Okay, our first pull. Thanks, box. Well, yeah, okay, you guys did, I guess. I didn't. Okay, zombie. We gotta find out where the box goes. It's one pull. We need to do 5 more. If I do pull the heli in, I'm gonna have to go get PhD though. Where does that sound like it is? Huh. It's right there. Sweet. Well, okay, it's there, but it's not. Where's the box, man? What? Is it gonna move every time? Oh, come on. Well, at least I won't lose any points, right? That's just silly. I guess all pulls will be teddy bear. It makes sense. You gotta find, hunt down, and open the mystery box 6 times, so that does make a little bit of sense that it's gonna move every single time. Let's see if it pops up in here. Might be in there. Let's go see on the screen here. Is that upstairs? Yeah, it's upstairs again. What the hell? Alright. Free pull pod. Yeah, it's right here again. Bye. This is kind of a silly one. Like, come on. Really? Like you're just gonna move the box 6 times on me. Kinda weak. So far. Come on, box. Work with me here. Work with me. Oh. Yeah, it's in. Is it up top or is it? I don't think it's up top. I think it's in the other room there. Yeah. No, please. Just hit me. Thank you. Yeah, it's in this room over here. Where's the box location in here? Back. Where is it? There it is. In the corner over here. Yeah, it's too bad. I don't know. I don't know how I would have felt if the Pentagon Thief was in here. 2 more times, eh? Jeez. Hopefully the zombie survives. Hasn't been in the lab, so I'm calling the labs. Yeah, this one is a bit annoying, actually. Let's just freeze this guy. Speaking of annoying, sounds like it's upstairs, maybe. No, it's in the lab. Okay, which spot is it in? Is it by the... Is there a pig location? Hi, piggy. No. There's a location in here. No. I think it looked like it was in this room. Yep. Alright, one more time. One more time, baby. Bye bye. Okay, I'll freeze this guy. Freeze! Buy perks? You think I should buy perks? I don't know, man. Should I? I'm not sure. Maybe I should, actually. I think we have enough points. I think we should be good to buy perks. I think maybe I'll do that. Alright, let's go find out. Yeah, it's true. Better safe than be sorry. We got enough points, so... that's upstairs. Let's just go buy... So I already bought that perk. So let's go upstairs. Let's go this way. There. It's not on this side. It's right over here. So do the pull first, and then we'll grab the perk. There we go. Okay. Actually, this will be good because I'll have the modifier on the tonic. That will be excellent. Okay, let's see where the box goes, because I do want to pull. I want to pull in the box. I want to pull it so bad. The box, I mean. Box, yes. I want to pull at the box very badly. Let's see what we can get. Where is it? It's in the lab. It's in the lab! Stay lab! Okay, I'm not sure where in the lab. Probably here. Yep. Okay, blind pull. What? Oh, you know what? I probably can't pull this round. It's probably just gonna keep moving. Even though I've already done it 6 times, it's probably just gonna keep moving. What a stupid box, eh? Is that not silly? Yeah, I know I still need my cola perk. I was gonna get it when I went back into the... There. Yeah, so I can't actually pull this round, I don't think. But... Yeah, I was just gonna say, I could pull it until it moves here, and it's there, so... As soon as the round switch is over, let's see what the challenge is. Okay. Yeah. Let's see what the challenge is, and then I can, buy, maybe. No health regen. Okay. Shit. Swordfish again? Really? Okay, no health regen, so let's not get hit. Let's not get hit, spider. We can do this. Are these guys gonna sprint? Alright, we got it. I got my special, so... My special is available. Oh, there's dogs. You know what? Let's just use it. Yeah, screw it. Probably should have saved it. But, whatever. That's it. You're gonna hit me, hit my shield. If it forces you to use a Thompson, then you can't do it. I don't think there's a Thompson on this map. There's no M1927. Porcine research lab. Let's see what we can get out of the box here. Hit a couple times, then we'll go down the we'll go downstairs. I don't have my special, unfortunately. Really? Come on, one more time. Shit. That's not good. Yeah, I'm going downstairs, don't worry. I want to hit the box a couple times first. This is where the pig is? Alright. We can do this. My grenades are back. Oh, nice, max ammo. That's pretty handy. Up some dudes. why not? Special's ready, so do that. Whew. Done. Oh yeah, no problems. And the box is right here. Let's pull up the box. Players can only use their RK7 again. Oh, where the hell is the exit? RK7. Pretty lucky? What? What are you talking about? Lucky. Come on. This is not good for us. RK7 is over here. Do not block my path. Okay, we gotta get back downstairs. Nope, not going that way. Seriously, reset. Thank you. Ruh. Okay. We're good. Whew. We managed to get this thing back. Is it gonna, man, this RK7, this is gonna be a theme. Are they gonna do this again? To me, probably. Oh. Alright, we'll just get him rounded up. My shield's almost dead. I think that's pretty much all rounded up. Those pesky dogs. Thought I heard another one spawn in, but maybe not. So I might need to go back up and get more ammo? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. I can keep freaking hitting them in the head. They're keep spawning in. Oh. Oh boy. The thing we got, even if the shield goes though, with the four charges on the winner's whale, plus the modifier effect. I think we're gonna be good. Even if we do have to go, we're definitely gonna have to go back and hit some more ammo. For sure. We're still spawning and I only have 18 rounds left. The only thing when I teleport, like sometimes I'm like, well, where the hell am I? It takes me a second to get my bearings. Alright. We gotta go again. Reset, damn it. No, we're gonna go this one. Oh, man. Shit, I'm gonna just have to go. There are more teleporters downstairs, so it'll be easier to find one that's gonna bring us back to the war room. See? Done. Alright. Let's round them up again and go to town. Go ham on the heads, the headshots. Burst. Bursting with Fear. Who came up with that name? Bursting with Fear with the RK7 Garrison. I mean, I get it, it's a burst fire gun, but what's that from? It's a fire sale. I wouldn't mind getting that, but... Why do I use PhD? Because Hellion. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get around in time. Let's find out. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yes, good pull. Good pull right there. So yeah, the only reason I put PhD on is because I'm going to try and get the Hellion. The Hellion's so good. That was a good pull, though, for the Winter's Howl. Oh, yeah. That's a very good pull. Until freaking round 17 resets my weapons. You know, I could almost see one of the challenges on this map where they actually bring back the Pentagon Thief just for that round. Okay, can I not freaking kill that guy? Thank you. I gotta go get some more ammo. We're down to the last few zombies anyway, so it should be good. Can never tell which way to go. Okay, this way. Crap. The Winter's Howl will be our savior. Our lord and savior, Winter's Howl. Oh shit, where am I? Okay. Let's get out of here. Actually, there, we're down to one zombie. Should go down to the labs and hit the box. See if we can't get the Hellion. Mm-hmm. Hellion, Winter's Howl. We're set. We are set. So it was in the pig room, right? Which is not there. It's over here. Hi, piggy. Hi, you're so cute. Actually, we gotta wait for the zombie because I gotta kill him with the RK. The RK before I can pull from the box. So we have to wait. I can't just pull guns. We have to wait. If the Hellion pops up, I'll kill this guy real quick and then grab it. Yeah, I can get rid of it. So when I hit the box, the Hellion pops up, then I'll kill the zombie with the RK7, and then I'll grab the Hellion. So that'll end the round with the RK7, and then Hellion time. Oh, baby, I want to slice you so badly. I want to slice you very badly, very much so. Alright, where the hell is this box going? Let's go find out in the other room. Spider getting stuck on corners. It's like the bane of my existence is getting stuck on corners. I should grab a new shield, too. Since we're here. Okay. Back up. Ah, freaking changed. There. Freeze. I hate it when it changes just as I'm about to hop in it. Okay. So the box is up top, I take it. Come here and freeze, buddy. Sigh. some good. SG-12? Nope. I don't know, if I get a decent weapon come up, I'll just take it. Like an LMG or something. Like that? I'm gonna take that. I do want monkeys as well, but I don't wanna make this go forever. Oh, okay. Make 5 unique wall buys. Alright, well, that's good then, that we didn't get exactly what we wanted. So that's good we didn't. I mean, I do want monkeys though, still. Monkeys would be good. Alright, round these guys up. So we'll get it down to 1 zombie and we'll do most of our wall buys upstairs where everything's cheaper. Okay, I'm going to actually, I think I'm going to work on my specialist. To be honest, start this off. I want to get this thing up to level 3. I mean, whether it's going to be a challenge or not, I think having it at level 3 is going to be good for us. Especially if we got to do another defense. Alright, that's done. Don't really want that. I mean, this isn't the best LMG, but I think I have all the attachments. I have 5 attachments in it, I believe. Yeah, we don't definitely don't want the nuke. I'm gonna freaking save this enemy. Do our wall buys. Okay, we got 2 of these guys. Okay. So let's go into, we'll go upstairs, and we'll do the wall buys up there first. Okay, so where are all the wall buys? There's 1, 6. I don't even know where all the wall buys are up here. There's another one. I know where the RK7 wall buy is. Is there one over here? No. Serious? Oh, there's another one. Oh, yeah, there's a couple more up here, actually. That's where we go. And then we'll go buy the RK7. Sweet! Done! Let's kill this guy, because we still have that 1 Nova. Alright, so we gotta find the box again. Oh, yeah, it's still up top there. So let's go back down there and see. Start pulling. No, you can't buy the same weapon. It's got to be 5. See on the top left, make 5 unique wall buys. So it has to be a different gun every time. I mean, the cheapest ones are up here, right?
Typically.
I think most of those were cheaper than any of the ones down here. Excuse me. Okay, so let's hit the box and see if we can't get our Hellion and our beloved Hellion and monkeys. Nope. Am I enjoying Black Ops 4 Zombies very much so? Oh shit, look at 2 of those guys. Very much so, sir, very much so. Where's that one guy? Okay, box. Alright, what am I do? I'll just pause the recording here and we'll carry on once we have our weapons.